thought he would be forever in that fucking asylum, though.